in Ireland's freedom struggle, from each corner of this land, in every page of history, men have bravely took a stand. And glass gave us Doco, we're so proud of this young man who fought up British agents when cold murder was their plan. Their target was the widow's pub, where Republicans would meet. Their scheme was evil massacre in that quiet Dublin street. Those gangsters and assassins, the UVF would claim. Those killers set out from their base to shoot, to bomb, to maim. As the crowd enjoyed the evening, forgetting all their cares, assassins armed and ready were looking toward the stairs. Their plan to quickly run straight up into the room they burned. The fatal flaw stood at the door, they do get past Doco first. Martin flew straight at that killer man and forced them to the streets. A shot rang out and Martin fell dying at their feet. He saw them run like cowards, but Doco held his ground. His duty clear, that volunteer kept his comrades safe and sound. Martin Doherty loved his country, and he hailed his nation high to protect his people. On that night, he was not afraid to die. All our memories now of Martin will make us laugh or cry. The greatest memory our lives he died. How your mother longed to hold you and say her last goodbyes. She'd tell you how she loved you, she'd gaze into your eyes. She'd tell you that you'd won the fight, you were fearless, true and brave. By your actions on that night, so many lives you saved.
Do not stand at my grave and weep. I am not there, I do not sleep. I am a thousand winds that blow. I am the diamond glint in the snow. I am the sunlight of ripened grain. I am the gentle autumn rain. When you wake in the morning hush, I am the sweet uplifting rush of quiet birds in circled flight. I am the stars that shine at night. Do not stand at my grave and cry. While Ireland lives, I do not die.